Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that VELO token is a legit or scam. Now before start the video, let's hear my legal disclaimer. None of the information given in this video should be taken as a financial advice. Please make your investment according to your own research. Firstly, you will open this token on CoinMarketCap. And here you will check public comment like bullish and bearish comment. Now here you can check every comment in detail related to scam. And copy this address. After that open Dex tool. And here you will paste address. Then you will open this token. So here you will check community trust. Now here you can check buying and selling transaction detail. After that go to CoinMarketCap and click on market section. Now here you will check that this token is available or not on popular exchanges like Binance, Coinbase, KuCoin, Crypto.com and Huobi. After that click on this contract address. And here token holders is around 200. After that go to holder section. Now here you can check holders transaction detail. So if I share my opinion with you, then this token 40% chances is that it is a scam and 60% chances is that it is a legit or genuine token. Thanks for watching.